Wind. It's the largest renewable energy source in the U.S. In 1 month, the average wind turbine can generate enough power for more than 940 American homes. Here's how wind energy works, plus its upsides and downsides. Wind energy is one of the few renewable clean energy sources. We say renewable because the supply of wind is basically limitless and naturally replenishable. And it's clean because no pollutants are released in the process. While fans use electricity to make wind, wind turbines use wind to make electricity. That wind can be used directly, like for grinding grain or pumping water, or indirectly through a generator, which can convert the wind's power into electricity. Wind turns blades around a rotor or hub, which spins a generator, which creates electricity. The electricity then travels through underground cables to a substation, which connects to an electric grid, which then connects to, say, your home. The taller the turbine and the wider the blades, the more wind gets captured and the more energy gets created. There are two main types of commercial wind turbines, those on land and those at sea. Offshore winds tend to be stronger during the day, providing energy when consumer demand is highest. Most land-based wind turbines are stronger at night when electricity demands are lower. The best places to build wind farms are on the coast, the Midwest, and Great Lakes area. That's where the highest speed winds are. As of right now, almost all U.S. wind farms are onshore. In 94 minutes, an average wind turbine generates enough energy to power an average U.S. home for a month. One downside of the wind industry, its potential to harm wild animals, mainly birds and bats. The impact can be direct, through collisions, and indirect, through noise pollution and possible habitat loss. In addition to sustainability, another upside, cost. In 2021, the cost of producing a megawatt hour of electricity from a new wind turbine was $26 to $50. While the same amount of electricity from the cheapest type of natural gas plant ranged from $45 to $74. Wind turbines, which accounted for more than 9% of electricity in the U.S. in 2021, last roughly 20 to 25 years before they must be replaced.
Hey, thanks for watching. If you like this video, check out these other videos from USA Today to stay up to date with all the latest news.